Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to walk you through the steps of downloading OBS and going through your auto configuration wizard. So if you don't know, this is what OBS looks like. This is your main screen. But to begin, for those of you who need to download, let's go open obsproject.com. Simply select your operating system to start your OBS download. Now, for those of you who download it for the first time, you'll probably be prompted to go through the auto configuration wizard immediately, but for the rest of us, simply press Tools in the top left-hand side corner, and it's right there, auto configuration wizard. So let's go through it now. What do we want to use this program for? Obviously, we want to optimize for streaming. Recording is secondary. You can still record, but the number one use for this is streaming to Cam4. So make sure the first one is selected. Press Next. This one, don't let it confuse you. All you have to do is leave base resolution at what it is, use current. That's just the resolution of your screen right now. Under FPS, or frames per second, you want to put 30, and it'll say use current 30. Press Next. Now when you go to this one, your stream information, it probably looks something a little bit closer to this. Or streaming service, it'll say Twitch. It'll probably look something like this. So let's go through it together. Your stream type, you want to make sure it's on streaming services. For service, we are an official streaming service for OBS, which is awesome, but to find it, you're going to have to scroll down the list where it says Show All. Press it, and you're going to get all of the streaming services, right? So you just go up, it's in alphabetical, of course, find Cam4, and select us as a service. The next thing you're going to have to do is input your stream key. This is easily found. Just go to Cam4. It's on your start broadcast window. Now most of us, I'll just go over here, you guys are probably used to the regular broadcast window, but you want to click over to external encoder, because that's what OBS is, an external encoder. Right here where it says get stream key, press it. Yeah, it's sensitive, don't share it with others. Copy it, and you want to put that right in there. Make sure that both of these boxes are checked. Hardware encoding means your internal encoding, and estimate bitrate with bandwidth test. That just means that you're saying, yes, please test my configuration. Press Next. This just says yes, we're going to test it, and your screen may look crazy for a second. Press yes, and the test will begin. But to give you guys just a basic understanding of what OBS does or external encoders do, this is what they are. Normally, when you go to broadcast on Cam4, you log in using your browser, you go to the website, and you broadcast, and Cam4 does all of the heavy lifting for every part of your broadcast. Using an external encoder, like OBS, you start your broadcast on your computer. And then you simply share a link with Cam4, and you stream from your computer to Cam4. So OBS does most of the heavy lifting for Cam4. So, because we are doing most of the heavy lifting, Cam4 is like, yes, you can absolutely stream this beautiful high quality broadcast to Cam4 and have extra webcams, do all these cool things, because it's no work at all for Cam4. So that's why it's important. Okay, the results are in. I would, if I was you, take a screenshot of this just to have it for your records, but I wouldn't really worry about most of these things. They're nerd words. Apply your settings, and that's it. Your OBS is now fully configured for Cam4. In the next video, I'm going to show you guys how to add webcams and things like that, But for right now, I'm going to show you all you have to do to broadcast on Cam4 using OBS is open it up. Over here under Controls, see where it says Start Streaming? Press it. There you go. Let's go into, Allow. So just like your regular broadcast, under the external encoder start broadcast window, you're going to see a preview. And as soon as this orange button is ready to go, click it, and you are live on Cam4. So you simply start. Here, I'll close this. You simply start your show on OBS, go to Cam4, broadcast it to the world. At the end of your show, make sure that you stop streaming and close your OBS window, or else it'll keep streaming. Hope to see you in the next video.